slow. Whoa. Careful, jump.
Okay.
So we're just gonna give it a little gas, and we're gonna let this one out slowly. And what's gonna happen is, as we let that one out, the back tire is gonna start to move. Once this is out, you don't need to worry about it anymore. We're gonna leave it out, okay? And then all you're gonna use is the gas to move. All right?
It goes pretty fast.
Put
most of your weight on the front, because the first time I got it, I did a wheelie.
Yeah, you
want to
do a wheelie.
Like me.
Because he's been riding it for months. All right, let's pick it up. Make sure it's in good shape.
No, that little freak was just a...
All right, how was your first motorcycle trip?
Good.
Good, let's show your injury.
They're hurt.
Oh, he got a little one. All right, game over. After Brian crashed the dirt bike on his maiden journey, maiden voyage, or whatever you want to call that, like his first time, Tyler decided he felt safer on the lawnmower. Brian was done, and Dylan didn't even want to give it a try. So one kid's little boo-boo put fear in all of them. So that was a fun little adventure, and hope you enjoy this crazy farm stuff we do around here.
Did you record me flipping?
Yes, I recorded you flipping. Did we get you? We didn't even get you a Band-Aid yet?
No, we're going to go get
it. Go get him a Band-Aid. He'll be fine. No, we're not going to go to the camper and do it. Oh, we got a little one on the shoulder, too. How about the elbow? The pitching elbow is good. Uncle Jason would kill me if we ruined the pitching elbow. All right. He'll be fine.